We have a brand new record out. It's called the Drivin Barefoot record. It's a 24-song double album. And tonight is our West Coast Drivin Barefoot CD release party. So you have been here. You were there. Tomorrow you can tell all your friends. And we put this record out. We put a single out. And actually, it was kind of put out for us by a radio station in Nashville. And it ended up to be the number one song on Nashville Independent Radio for 7 straight weeks. And for that, they inducted me into the Nashville Independent Radio Hall of Fame, which was quite an honor to be in. So, we'll send this out to Stone Honey, who's hanging out in Nashville tonight. But this song is our big number one single off the Drivin Barefoot record. It's called the Carl Rogers Blues, and it goes like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
First time you heard Green Boston's trying to hop a train. Big ski guy, ski ski bullets, and now I'm up with the game. Those were the days you could join the circus, and no one would ever tell. You just had to be wacky, wild, and hit like a blue. You see, we
Dodge Blues, everybody.